parties to do things.
You've got an A and a W. On the A, at the side, you've got somebody climbing the ladder. You've then got the hammer, you've got the trowel, and there's the set square.
Yes. So stonemasons.
Yes. Stonemasons, they've actually carved themselves.
Isn't that brilliant?
So, and then the other side, this one, you've got a chappy going up a ladder.
Oh, isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Wow.
And then this one, I don't know, I must get one.
Do you do tours out when all is?
No, I'm on a virgin. I don't do this. I get on and clean and
right.
process them. There's a fox.
Oh, cool.
You've got his ears at the back. If you tilt it down, you can see his ears. It's a very clever gadget you've got there.
Yeah.
And his nose is a different colour. Because
that's brilliant. People have rubbed it.
The choristers, for years and years, have rubbed his nose.
For good luck.
Yes, exactly, for good luck.
Yeah.
And there's a gentleman, Sam, he was a chorister here. And he used to live there. He's in the home now, unfortunately. But every time he comes into the cathedral, he used to come every night for evensong, he'd rub the fox's nose. And I had a lady come in one morning. She was very upset. And she said, oh, I need to find the fox. She said, I've been looking for it. I can't find it. I need to rub his nose. She said, we've got, you know, family sort of upset and I need to rub the fox's nose. And my boss, the sacrist, he didn't know where it was. I said, yeah, come on, mate.
There it is. That is so cool.
But funny little things like that you'd never see unless somebody showed you.
Well, so. That is amazing. It's just, like I say, so many things. I like to do little walks and the ones I can publish, which I won't, I put on YouTube, and there's things like in Bury St Edmunds, there's this little building next to one of the gates, and you don't know it, but above it they've got a stone, and whoever built that little building carved a little skull out of the stone. You don't know if you don't know it's there, you'll never see it.
No. You could publish it, because you could say that you came to evening prayer and you're allowed in there at evening prayer.
Oh, okay.
So when you come in for evening prayer, you've got the
I better come for evening prayer.
All right.
Thank you very much.